Hello everyone, welcome here in Olympics Stadium in Berlin, Germany. If you love football guys, please watch here. This is the Euro 2024 Championship for football. It's a lot of way in, way out. Ayan guys, way out. Bago tayo pumasok, dada mo na sa shop. Tapos, yan ang way out. Pakita mo yung mga naka-display ng mga beers. Ayan. Ayan yung paglabas mo, guys. Ang daming madadaanan bago ka pumasok. Ayan. Tapos, picture-picture mo na kami. Video-video habang naghintay ng aming tourist guides. Ayan, oh. Picture-picture mo na para mayakap man lang si Beer, kasi minsan lang yan makapunta dyan. Ayan. Sa ano, iba-ibang ano, championship. Ayan, Berlin. Ayan ang mga pangalan nila guys. So, sa dami din mga bata na mga nagtutor kasi nag-practice din ng football. So, nandyan din sila. Magtutor din yan. Iba din yung guide nila.
The last one. So which one you like?
The best. I like the Olympic
Stadium. Stadium. Is that right? Stadium.
Kinatin ang Olympic Stadium.
Okay. This is where we come in. Yeah, this is the same. Okay. Oh, Olympia. Is that the one? Buy that one then. Because there's oh yeah.
60 euros for my foot.
Just buy it.
Oh, souvenir. Studio. Yeah. Magnets, magnets. Berlin.
Okay, so that's where the club shop is.
Olympic.
That's where the stadium is. The station.
Guys, nandito na tayo sa Olympia. Ito na tayo sa loob. Ayan pala guys. Ayan o. Yan pala yung dyan yung mga supporters dadaan. Dyan. Mga fans na gusto mag-support sa kanilang team. Dyan dadaan. Laki din. Car of these, why they are here?
The Volkswagen advertisement. Probably they sponsor the stadium.
So, qualification. Berlin, we are in.
The tour guide. Punta na kami dun sa stadium. Stadium tour.
Let's go.
Oh, let's go. Happy? Happy si Happy that he makes sad. Unforgettable memories for him. That Spain beat England.
So that. Yes, sir. Good afternoon. Welcome to Olympic Stadium. My name is Lee. Two quick questions. My first question is, where's everybody from? You guys are from
Belgium.
Belgium, cool. Yeah.
Brazil.
Brazil, nice.
Scotland.
Yeah. Okay, so we've got a nice mix of today. Yeah. Obviously, you guys.
English is therefore my mother tongue. Yeah.
if at any point today I start speaking a bit too, try and avoid them as best we can. Okay. Brilliant. Then I'll just run you guys through some rules. Wilhelm II, the guy with the nice moustache, was so pleased with the horse racing track that he asked Otto.
Taste the jokers. Oh, dito pala yung mag. Yan na guys, dito tayo naglaro ang mga footballer. Ayan o. It's a big stadium. Here we go. You can see. Hello. You're starting crying now.
Own stadium in the very southeast of Berlin, the Alte Forest High. That stadium, though, actually only has space for about 22,000 spectators. And the area that we're in here, from the glass wall to the next glass wall, has space alone for 18,000 spectators. So you can probably guess why they rented this stadium out, to get as many fans in to see their one season in the Champions League as possible. Now, their fans also didn't want to play here because they actually believe this place is cursed. And on that, they're actually probably onto something because they actually lost all three of their games here. Yeah, against Napoli, against Braga, and against Real. But here goes the area that we're sat in now. This area here is called the Ostkurve, so the Eastern Curve. And this is actually where on a match day the ultras of the home team Hertha, they won't be sat down like you guys are now. They're normally stood up for the whole 90 minutes, jumping up and down, waving flags, singing songs, sometimes also letting off pyrotechnics. So they'll let off big smoke bombs in here. And actually, in the game here against Hamburg before Christmas, they were letting off fireworks. They were actually going up, hitting the roof, and bouncing back down onto the fans. So yeah, they are quite crazy. But yeah, guys, a few things you probably notice as you look around here today. The first thing you notice is the running track is blue and white, and not the traditional brick red that we expect from Olympic running tracks. When they had to move in here, they did ask the city if it was possible to have the seats in their front colours, but the city said no. The memorial, they have to be grey, like they were in 1906.
I'm a your photographer. Walking tour in stadium, Olympic stadium.
Hey guys, yeah, so this room that we're in here now, this room here is the Air Valhalla, Hall of Honor. This is actually where on match day, the very top VIPs will come, get some food, get something to drink, maybe grab a nice glass of beer, before they head out onto the balcony to watch the events. In this room here, you see behind me, we've got some very nice old photos throughout the years. The first photo you see there on the far left is actually the original Deutsche Stadion I was talking about outside, the first stadium where we actually began the tour. To the south is the square where we just entered into this area here. And to the north, you can just about make out the Olympic swimming pool, which is actually today public swimming pool. Yeah, guys, which makes a space for the Olympics.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome as well. The Olympic Stadium in 1974, when we had the World Cup here in West Germany, so at that time mostly West Berlin was an island. We roofs over some sections of the stand and these ugly, very ugly floodlights as well to light the pitch out. But luckily for us though, they've now taken.
1972. This is the 2006. This area was VIP.
Okay guys, everybody nice and comfortable? Yeah, these seats are much better than the ones over in the Ostkurve,
yeah?
Seats in the Ostkurve though, actually to watch one game here, to watch how to play, will cost you about 15 euros, which is relatively cheap, yeah? That was even when they were in the Bundesliga a few years ago. Seats in the balcony below us though, for one seat to watch the whole season, so the 17 home games of Hertha, including food and drink, will cost you about 8,500 euros, so just a bit more expensive. Seats here though, on this balcony, this is the balcony of honour, arguably the best seats we have here in the house. Yeah, seats here actually the National Socialist Party and International Olympic Committee would have sat. One National Socialist though was actually so important, He didn't sit with anybody else. He, of course, had to have his own balcony, which you can see just behind me here. This balcony that extends about a metre with a big stone block in the middle, yeah. Because it's quite a cool thing to be able to say we have the 100 and 200 metre world records here in Berlin. Hey guys, also 2015, we had the Champions League final here, which was a game between Juventus Turin and the superstar Barcelona team of Messi, Suarez, Neymar, Xavi, and Iniesta. They, of course, won that game here fairly easily, 3-1. And yes, it was also here where a few months ago we had the...
It's VIP.
Yeah, VIP,
yeah.
Can you donate?
Where VIP guests will actually come, get their wristbands, get their first glass of champagne, before they make their way.
Walking tour tayo dito. So if there's events there, your lights there, the lighting.
This is
a
VIP area.
VIP area as well? Oh, lots of VIP. Lucky pala ng stadium, Olympic stadium. Stream it up.
The atrium here is our kind of indoor skyscraper. It's important to remember all of this is actually underground. It's on four levels. At the very top, you have the Cobalt Tan Lounge. Then above us, the Olympia Lounge. This here is the Jesse Owens Lounge. You guys can actually see some photos of Jesse on the back wall behind you now. Below us is the Players Lounge, where the players and their wives and girlfriends will normally go after the game for some drink. If you guys want to, you could actually rent this whole space here out. It has space for about 1,300 guests. Usually, though, only big.
Okay. Grabbing lucky. VIP area. Dami VIP. Daming mayayaman. Mga mahilig sa football. Ako'y photographer lang ako. Players area, this one.
And then while you're in front of us,
about 50,000,
yeah.
Probably
lucky. Oh, here we go.
Here goes, yeah, come in. Good as you can. Yeah, so you guys may notice we're now here in the tunnel area. This is obviously where the two teams will line up for the match day, home and away, usually with little children in their hands, mascots, before they make their way up the steps onto the pitch. Second, we'll go up the steps.
This is the one drawing the children.
As we do though, I'll put a bit of music for you guys, okay? We'll get a bit of atmosphere going, a bit of feeling by the players on a match day. So if you want, come here and line up with two teams if you like.
Dito pala yung mga players. Dito yung mga players dadaan. May kasamang mga bata. Ito pala yun. Ito pala yun guys, yung lalabas yung mga players.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to an exceptional night at the Olympic Stadium.
Play football. Come on.
Hey guys, yeah, make sure you clap. Yeah, thank the fans for coming.
This is. Sa mga players, yan o. Yan, mga VIP yan. Ayan ang footballer. Mga footballer. Pabalik ulit. You done your games?
Yeah.